how is it different managing a distributed virtual firm of high value advisors?
At the beginning, when telecommuting started to make its presence known, the first thought was, well, I can only limit it, you know, to those people that I trust, who I trust. And then, of course, going into their homes and making sure there are no OSHA violations and other matters, and to make sure that they had the infrastructure, such as solid connectivity and a phone, that they had the work ethic, that I could trust them, you know, to put in the 8 hours. That was the model thinking back then. Today, the firms are saying, you know, we talk about cloud computing, we talk about these other applications, we talk about trying to build a collaborative team-based environment, and I would be remiss if I didn't include this, firms are at toward the end of their leases, and they're deciding whether do we need to renew our lease? Do we have to have the same square footage? Can we have our people working from home so that we don't have all these capital costs? So that's a consideration. I think with telecommuting now, you have to make sure that your people don't feel isolated. Just because you don't have that face-to-face interaction, you still need to have regular, concise, comprehensive, consistent communications. You know, those firms that used to, there are firms that are still working, you know, in their bricks and mortar in their building, and the senior management would do, let's say, a weekly or monthly video conference, teleconference to let everybody know what's going on while they were in the office. That should be no different now that they're at home. So they should be able to maintain that flow of communication and let them know what the plans are for the firm. It's very important, because if people don't feel that they're getting the type of update that they need or plans that the firm has, it sort of cultivates mistrust and skepticism. So you need to limit that, mitigate that. I think that people are going to learn to be, I think, better at time management, at prioritizing, you know, through their telecommuting. I think, of course, it would help firms in attracting, you know, new talent, because they want to go with firms, you know, that use these current and futuristic type of tools, the telecommuting, the use of social media for business development. And so I think that if they do it right, it will help the firms attract and maintain their talent.